Engin Akyürek, a well-known Turkish actor, has recognized himself worldwide with his hard work and ability, and most of them his polite, down-to-earth nature. The year 2021 can be called golden era for Engin Akyürek. Getting back-to-back success and flooded over with new projects, Engin Akyürek again proved himself as an actor, is nominated for Prodigy Awards. The Prodigy Award is distributed in Latin America in field of content, talent, and market. Engin Akyürek is nominated under the category of Best Non-Hispanic Speaking Actor. This award ceremony will be held on 1st and 2nd December in Mexico. For more information, visit their website www.premiosprodigy.com. We wish Engin Akyürek all the best and win this award. What is your thought on this? Comment here. Stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe.